cats and dogs and rats for the small fishes, and then a couple of big ones for pigs and goats. So goats do everything a lot faster than these tortoises. You saw how slow he was moving just before. They walk a lot faster, they eat a lot of the same food, and they'll strip back trees and ring back trees. They're breeding and a really big problem with the Atlantic Islands. And then pigs will go after those Galapagos tortoise young as well. So they will dig up eggs, and they'll also eat young tortoises. So another big threat to these islands is actually from humans. Humans used to eat the tortoises. So if you take one of these and turn them on their back, they can last for a year without any food or water, just because of the reserves they have. Which means they're a really good source of food if you're out on the open ocean, if you're a sailor. So if they were put in a hold of a ship, then they could stay there. It's an amazing source of meat, but obviously that's quite cruel to the tortoise. So thousands of the giant tortoises were actually killed this way. So these days there's some really good work for their conservation. And part of our zoo conservation fund goes over to the Galapagos Institute to help with this.
Is it large?
Last
subject.